What is happening, everybody? MolecularNarwhal here with some of that Stardew Valley sweetness. All the sweetness. Gotta mute my phone. Yeah, okay. All that Stardew Valley sweetness is coming. It's coming good. We're gonna go water a bunch. Are you excited to water? Me too. Let's go water. Hopefully we can upgrade our watering can one of these days. Alright, so we got lots and lots of stuff to do today. We are gonna try to join Jojo Mart today. We are going to probably propose today. Hey, HG, what's going on? Mercury, you rise. Because Mercury rises at low temperatures. Alright. Lots of things to do today. We gotta get engaged. We gotta make some money. We will probably have our first blueberry harvest. We will, in fact, have our first blueberry harvest. Especially if we get married, then there will definitely be a blueberry harvest. Okay, I really want this to... Okay. Okay. I don't know why you can't do that, but it's my dream. So. It's a blueberry harvest going on today. After blueberry harvest, we'll be able to join Jojo Mart, theoretically. And then after that, we will be able to propose to our sweet, sweet girl. We should save money because we're going to need the bouquet soon. Although, I believe we're going to jump straight from basically where we're at. Literally, we're going to jump from where we're at to 10 hearts. So, get excited about that. It's pretty hype. Yeah, my dad's nickname is Mercury Rising. Mine is Mercury. Is your dad's, like, real name Mercury? Or is, So I just called you your dad's nickname? So, is your dad, like, his first name Mercury? Or is his middle name Mercury? Or is it just all a nickname? Dude, Mercury Rising, that's a pretty sweet nickname. Mercury Rising. Because you rise under very small amounts of pressure. It's not as funny. It's not as fun when you think about it, but it's okay. Just don't think of the science behind it. Oh, okay. I'm messing up. This is why we won't have any energy at the end of the day. I'm just goofing up nonstop. What can I say? Just to goof up. Is it watering getting so fun? I feel like this is like why I wake up in the morning. I wake up and I say, today's Stardew Valley watering day. I'm pretty pumped for that. My dad played in the MLB in the minors for the Yankees. Well, that's cool. How interesting. They called him Mercury Rising. Very nice. Well, I played in football in high school. Bet you didn't know that. You probably didn't. You might have. Okay, that's cool. I don't know why I'm doing this like this. Hang on, let's see if the cart... Okay, cart lady's here. Let's go see the cart lady today. I think that's a good idea. She might have something good for us. We can't ever go, I don't know. Maybe we should try to go mining. I just feel like mining's so hopeless right now. Wait, oh, yeah, we need to pick up our pickaxe. Don't we? When did we take our pickaxe to the guy? Was that for yesterday? I don't know. We'll go to the cart first, then pickaxe. We'll try to get like 5 floors in the mining if we can swing it. I wish I had like the mine carts or my horse or something. Anything would be nice. Our flowers should be done soon, so that'll take away a little bit of watering. Our melon won't be done very soon, but that's okay. It's the thought that counts. Okay, let's put these on there. Right in there. And let's see here. I guess we'll do quartz for now. I mean, we just do one at a time, so it doesn't really matter. Let's put, just in case we do have time to go, let's put our tools in here. Yep, and we'll take... no, I don't need the water can. I need this. And I'll take one of those. All right, so we'll take a torch, just in case we have time to go mining. I don't know if we will, or if we'll have time, or if we'll have energy, or anything like that. But hey. Let's go see the lady. Did I tap some maple trees? Yeah, I did. So I can at least make a few sweet bee thingies, honey thingies. Okay, I should have time to go to the carriage and then get to the blacksmith. By the time I get to the mines, it's gonna be like 5 or later. So he went to Michigan State. If you look up his name, it'll show up. Well, I might just have to do that later to see Mercury rising. Hi, lady. Magnet? Pickles? Lots and lots of tulips. She likes her tulips. Manicured pine. Rare seed. I don't think I want that. I don't think that's going to do me much good. I don't want a sweet gym berry right now. It's not that I won't ever grow one, but it's a poor use of my resources right now. I don't think that these trees will... No, okay, we don't have time to check those today. We got too much to do. We'll check them later. Not right now, though. How many days till proposal? It's 5 days. 5 days till proposal. As long as I do everything right, 5 days. He isn't going to show up as Mercury. Oh, he's not going to show up as Mercury Rising? Well, sometimes on like sports pages, they have the dude and then they'll have their nickname. I don't know. Oh, I forgot to put these in the cooker. That's all right. Don't be a hater, skater. Of course, if my pickaxe isn't done, then that'll be that, and I'll go look at the maple juice. Dang it. Okay. So we must have given it to him yesterday. But there you go. I'm hoping I can give him a watering can tomorrow, but I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't give him a watering can. It's hard to decide. Where is Maru at? Maru's home. All right, let's go see Maru. Let's make sure her birthday is... You cannot let me forget her birthday, all right? Mercury. Her birthday is on the 10th. If I forget her birthday, everything's ruined. Largemouth bass for Haley. We're still gonna go to the bath and sleep for a little while, or bathe. Cause we're gonna be up there anyway. Might as well. And then maybe we'll go fish with our extra time. Feels bad that I dropped my fishing rod off, but we do need money just in case we do get in a rain situation. Come back here, lady. Hey, tell me a story about farming. No, I can't. That's really interesting. I didn't tell you anything. You freaking hoe? Gosh, it's such a hoe. That's not the right place. Alright, off to the thingy we go to jacuzzi ourselves a little bit. Jacuzzi. You'll try to remember? Yeah, you better remember, darn it, or else we're not gonna get the bone. If I don't give her a gift, we don't get the bone, alright? Just think about that. We don't get the bone. It's very crucial. It's the only way. The only way. Being hosted by 2 people on Twitch, I'm famous. Doubt it. I think we'll go do some sweet fishing. I don't know. I guess we'll go to the ocean for... I think we're going to go to the ocean for some sweet summer fishing at nighttime. Feels like the best idea, to be honest. Although we could just go to the river. By the time I'm done, we're going to have like a couple hours. We might not even, because I'm going to have to go to... Looking for my taps. I need to make more taps. Maybe I'll cut down some trees. I do need a lot of wood. That might be a good idea. But I need money. Ugh, so many things I need. You'll remember. Okay. I can't remember. Someone has to be the responsible one. It can't be me. It cannot be me. No way, no how. He talked about doggy. He's not feeling the love. Well, this will make me a little bit of money. Man, those are still tilled. They used to untill themselves a lot faster, it feels like. Hey, doggy. I don't think that tree's gonna grow. I hate to say it. Maybe if I take this sucker and I put him right there. Oh, we're gonna go to the ocean for a sweet fishing trip. Let's go ahead and just grab our other stuff. I'll take the axe just in case I decide to cut some trees down. I'll just keep the other stuff on me. I'll put this in the furnace. I'll grab a couple more for my return trip. Okay, so we have enough oak resin to do a little bit. We don't get... The lightning rods come with foraging, right? Which are still not very high. Okay, so we got the tiller. Okay. All right. Let's go fishing. One of these days we'll buy a fishing rod that can have use bait or something like that. That's the dream anyway. Alright, I don't think we've only used these taps once, so these taps should be ready before those ones, because these ones were placed first. So since I've only used them, I have 7, which is there and there once. Man, I don't have enough taps. I need to get more taps on trees. Really bad. Hi, Marnie. You can catch me at the saloon most nights. Yeah, I bet I can't drunk. I don't think that was her voice. I don't remember the voices. It's been too long. How will we ever survive? Okay, I'm going here because I think you can catch like puffer fish here right now. Or something like, or octopus maybe. So why not? Lost book. Oh, I might not like have a good enough fishing rod to even catch that kind of thing right now. Alright, we got that. That's worth a lot of money. This will like boost our foraging hard. Holy cow, we got some good shells over here. I haven't come here in forever. I wonder, do you have to go really far out to catch the octopus or what? I like to see my fish down it. We'll go out to this dock, see what happens. Yeah, I won 2 games of H1Z1 the other day. 1 on teams and 1 on singles. I was so proud. Like, I was dying. I was literally dying of proudness. So proud. So proud. So proud. Hey, he's worth a lot. Kind of. Still just getting silver quality fish. Speaking of puffer fish, all my puffers died when I was at my... Dude, you have puffer fish? Are you kidding me? Or you had puffer fish? It's pretty epic. I want some puffer fish. Oh, okay. Okay. I don't know what that guy is. He has a hat on. Do you guys see his hat? I've never seen that before. No! No! I messed it up! I wasn't ready for such a challenge! It's the one with the hat again, except he doesn't have a hat on. What?! He was literally in the box when it went away! That's such bullcrap. What are these freaking fish? How am I supposed to catch that? Are you kidding me? Holy cow, fish. Literally. Oh my gosh. I'm dying over here. Oh my goodness. I need that lead bobber thingy. Holy cow. That one rocketing around would have helped to have the lead thingy. Super cucumber. Oh my gosh, I never got one of those before, I don't think. Well then. How nice. Oh, that wasn't a very good throw. Fish? You just talked about your puffers? What do you mean your puff? What? Huh? Dude, I was talking to you about your puffers just now. You just talked about your puffers. Puffers are... That means pufferfish, right? Or is that something else? I don't know. I don't understand. All right, let's do... Oh, yeah. Do one more that direction. Okay, we gotta do one more. Can't end on a seaweed. Hello? Hello? Nope, don't be crazy. Alright, we're gonna have to go up there, even though this guy seems a little bit crazy. Maybe he'll just go up there with us. Please! No, Fishy, don't be crazy now! Now that I have the treasure, he's being crazy! No, Fishy! No! No, 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 don't be crazy, Fishy. No crazy Fishy. No crazy Fishy. Good, not crazy Fishy. Good, not... No. No, crazy Fishy. No crazy Fishy! I can't believe you forgot our about puffers that we had. I did, dude. I remember you having a fish that was dying. You never said it was a puffer fish. Dude, I had that fish with the hat again. What the heck was that? What are these fish with the hats? What was that fish with the hat? Somebody tell me what that was. What the deuce? I had a fish with a freaking hat on. Dude, I'm going again. Okay, that's enough now. I remember talking about your fish that wasn't looking so hot. Alright, but I do not remember you saying it was a puffer fish. Alright. That's a... Oh, I missed the exit. That's a vital detail. Alright. Crucial information that you left out there. What the deuce is happening? You'll look it up? What'll you look up? Oh, what the fish with the hat is? That'd be good. That'd be good. Whatever word I was saying there. Oh, it's getting late. I'm gonna be tired tomorrow now. That's bad. I'm gonna grab those. I'm gonna ship those. Screw that. I'll take a bath if I have to. Should I use that? Okay, I'll use that. We know that that goes somewhere. I don't know what it does or if it benefits us in any way, but we'll do it. We'll be good sports. Hopefully we'll gain a foraging level here. Might have. I can't tell. Cannot tell. I can't tell no lie. Yeah, I don't think so. I think it'll show us in there. Let's keep that. Alright. And... We'll just grab these for tomorrow for cooking some more. Then we'll go to bed. What a successful day. It wasn't really that successful, but hey. We leveled up in something or something. Or was that just for selling $1,000 worth of stuff? Who knows? Who knows? Alright. Back at it. Weather. Watering can upgrades? Nope. Not today. Oh, I just realized another way I could water. That would be epic. Maybe. I don't know what it will really change, to be honest, but... Feels like it'll change something big. If I do charges, I should make it through all these. So these are like a day or two away from blooming. So I need to have some stinking beehives going up in there, or else that's just wasted money right there. There's a whole discussion about that fish. He is apparently legendary, and people with iridium rods and level 9 fishing above are really struggling. Dude, I almost caught it one of those times though. You know? What was I gonna do? Yeah, this feels faster. Not gonna lie. I don't know why it feels faster. It's probably not. It totally does. It totally do, though. Man, I don't even have any... Can I not make any better sprinklers yet? Wow. I literally am gonna have to ship at least one round of these blueberries just to make a better watering can. Or just to make sprinklers. Whatever. Dude, is the music really loud? It feels really loud to me. It looks a little loud in OBS, but I don't know. Maybe not. What? Bad things are happening. It's alright. Doesn't matter. Retail, the legendary hat fish. Yep. Or a really fishy situation. Yeah, that's true. But, dude, I already retiled one video with this thumbnail and this title. I'm literally reusing thumbnails right now. And I changed the thumbnail on the last video and the title upon... Wait, no, I changed the title because, wasn't the only one I changed the title because y'all told me to. I remember. The last one I changed because, it looked like we were going to go Georgia Mart last time, but we didn't end up, being able to. Okay, theoretically, I can join Georgia Mart now, but I should wait in case the pendant becomes available. There's really no rush of Georgia Mart except for the minecarts. So there's a rush, but... Well, I'm pointing there! Good grief. What is this game? What even is this game, you know? What kind of game is this? Guy points somewhere. He wants it to water that direction, you darn game. Look, there's a butterfly eating my flowers. That's rude. Quite rude. I don't appreciate that. I kind of want to catch that guy off the hat now. What was up with that? Why was I even seeing that guy? Oh, I'm on the blueberries. Did you happen to see like why he appears, or is he just a summer? I mean, if it's just a summer night thing, dude, I'm gonna go out every freaking night and catch that boy. Because I would have had that guy. I just got to focus up really hard. Of course. Oh, seriously? The little lead bobber would help a lot for him. Okay, my pickaxe will be done today. Actually, we should go mining. We shouldn't go doing other stupid things. I've given her her... I check every day because it's very crucial that we don't mess that up. Alright, so we know our pickaxe is ready, so let's just put all of our stuff away. Watering can and axe. Nope, that doesn't go there once again. We're just gonna leave this stuff because honestly, we don't need it taking up space. We're gonna go up here so we can go to the spa. And, actually, that's stupid. No, let's go here first. It'll take us more time. We'll walk back and forth. This way, we'll just basically walk that same direction. We made a lot off shows. That's pretty good. Did we not? We seriously didn't level up on foraging. That's lame. According to my quick wiki research, that was the crimson fish who sells for a gold star max of $3,300. Holy cow. We should catch him soon. I don't remember ever catching that last time, so that would be a new one for us. I did not bring any food whatsoever for this mining trip. Interesting choice of life decisions. I do what I does. What can I say? Oh, we did do that. I think we did do the super... No. Because there was the duck mayonnaise box. We did the duck mayonnaise box. We never did the super cucumber one, though. I think... This one's the duck mayonnaise one, and the one in the end is the super cucumber, or the other way around. But we did one, and we knew about the other, but because somebody told us about the super cucumber one, and we figured out the duck mayonnaise one ourselves somehow. I don't remember. Or maybe somebody told me about that too, I don't remember. But until then, I'm gonna just say that I figured it out. makes me feel good. Hi. Oh, I don't care about you. Hey, have an interesting farm. Oh yeah, okay. Guess not. Oh, what? Everything I tell you is interesting. Freaking winch. In the fall, there is the anglerfish, the angelfish, who can sell for a gold star max of $13,000. Oh my gosh! Remember that when the time comes. Whatever that one, that fish with the hat that you're talking about, the devilfish or whatever. What'd you call it? The crimson fish. I mean, I got him like 3 times. Then there was some other crazy acting fish. There was the one fish that I basically had caught, went up and got the treasure chest, and then all of a sudden he became an insanely hard to catch fish. Felt ripped off. Let's start skipping the treasure chest, but sometimes you can get really good stuff, so that's a bad idea. Boom, we got luck. How much luck can we have? I don't know what the max luck is. Maybe you can get up to 100%. I feel like that's unlikely. Alright, let's skedaddle. Alright, now we're gonna go to the mines and just try to get at least 5 floors. I'm trying to get some gold for some freaking sprinklers. It's cause like the less we have to water, the better. I mean, at this point I should be really prioritizing just the kegs, but we're gonna have to make it through at least one more harvest before we even start thinking about making one. Cause what we need like level 8 for a keg to make kegs, so. It's not even like we should save the blueberries, we just need to ship them just to make the level. I'm hoping we'll have some blueberries left over for wine, because if we can make like a full blueberry field's worth of wine, we'll make so much money. Be just disgusting. Oh, okay, good. Our pickaxe works now. Yeah, I'm just going to hit him with this pickaxe. Oh, or I'm going to get hit by him. I have no food whatsoever. This is great. Just running hard. I never give up.
Never give up.
Okay, there's some ladders. No, we're just booking it through here. We're not looking for stuff, because otherwise at this rate, it'll take us too long. That guy can drop good stuff, so I guess I should, What is it he can drop? Okay, he can drop good stuff, but I don't think he's going to, apparently, according to that, but that's okay. Frozen geode. Dude, if I don't make it down because of this guy, I'll freaking stab someone. That's not gonna be him. Probably one of these guests. I think he kind of loses. No, he just re-aims kind of. Okay, maybe we have to kill. The stairs might be in the guy, so kind of unfortunate. We do like no damage to that dude. That's kind of bad. Ugh. There's so many things attacking me! Dude, I'm just gonna stay in contact with it. Oh, I forgot about that guy. Don't ask me how. Okay, I thought I would hit that guy. Look at that. Gosh, jeez. They're strong. Oh, good. He dropped gold. Looks like that F1 menu isn't all-knowing after all. Please drop a ladder. I do have a little bit of stone. Yay! So happy. Oh, this guy again. He makes me so sad. Oh, thank you. Thank ye. Let's just get whatever iron we can from this floor and then get out of here. Oh, come on. Okay, let's eat that real quick. Oh, come on. Holy cow. Gots to get out. What? What's the point of that? Are you kidding me? Okay, that guy dropped good stuff last time, but I'm not expecting it again, really. So, I'd like to nab some iron before we get out here, but... Dude, there's... This ghost guy, I'll tell you what. Let's go 50. Then we can stop dealing with the ghost guys and maybe grab a little bit of iron on our way out of here. Grab some copper, too. I'm okay with that. I'm willing to accept. Take some money. I'm swinging like crazy because of the little dust mite guy. Oh my goodness, okay. If like, the like, bunch of bats come out, we're... Oh yeah, that's good stuff to get right there. Okay, I don't like dealing with these. Especially when I'm this low health. Alright, well we got some iron, that wasn't very good. I feel like there was probably a better floor for this, but you do what you gotta do. Let's get home before it's late. I don't think we're going to, but we can try our hardest. Dreaming of some watering cans tomorrow. Did more research. You catch him off the pier in summer. Okay, so that's where I went. So just keep fishing in the ocean off that pier, and you'll see him again. But I did confirm... I was right. It is the crimson fish. Very nice. Very, very nice, dude. Well, we'll go there. We'll go there for sure. We'll be heading back there soon. Because that guy was a challenge. He was very difficult. But I almost had him at one point, so. If I had that lead bobber, I know I could get him. Because that lead bobber makes, like, all the difference. Like, that's all you need on your fishing rod, honestly. I didn't get to go ship stuff, but... I want to go to bed before sleep! Okay. Did I even ship anything? Nope. Great.